forged checks at a bank in Athens could be connected to a car break-in that was reported last night in Atlanta. Police are currently searching for the man they believe is held responsible. With a current temperature of 74 degrees, expect even more heat and even more rain. Tomorrow is expected to reach a high of 80 degrees with a 50% chance of rain and thunderstorms. On Tuesday night, two Northeast Atlanta residents made an unusual discovery alongside the road. Neighbors found nearly two dozen packages left unopened here in the bushes. Last night on Twitter, the Atlanta Hawks decided to change their name to the Timberwolves' number one fan. In support of Minnesota, if they win tonight's game against Denver, then the Hawks will have a chance at receiving their first-round draft pick. Good luck, Minnesota. Yesterday morning, in Southeast Atlanta, a Chick-fil-A finds itself at a loss for words after a woman pulls a gun out on another after an altercation in the drive-thru. Today in Lindbergh Station, the owner of this dry cleaners claims that over 20% of the clothes that they've cleaned has been sitting there for more than 7 months. Therefore, all their money is literally hanging up right in front of them. Look out, Georgians, because your local Walmart could be getting the next $1 million upgrade. Just this morning, the company announced that they plan on spending $38 million to remodel 11 stores in the state of Georgia. Alatosh Wakjira, GSU TV.